Well, it really stinks. It's a car. Car fire. And we got E2 here on scene with RPD. I saw him leave the firehouse. I'm trying to get it to focus. This phone does not work good in cold weather. There we go. The whole front end of the car. There's not much left of it. It's nighttime, but believe me, there's not much left of the front. The tire's popped. Looks like the driver's side front tire is actually still intact. But the engine has a goner. Looks like the car might have did a full, 180? More than a couple times. It just completely rocked up.